quartet of individuals who put hockey on the map down here in the Lone Star State make their way to center ice. Russ Courtnell, Dave Gagne, Paul Cavallini, and our own Craig Ludwig. Fanned on it, the Wild will take over. 8:20 to go in the opening period. Nice move by Zucker. Here he comes, shot right on, and a good save by Lehtonen. They force a turnover. Here's Ellie. A backhand turned aside. Rips it back to the point. Johns, Rister. Saved by Stalock. Rebound. Cleared out of there. And Brodin got to it.
Then Steven Johns gets one up to the net with Brett Richard laying on the ice right in front of Stalock.
Erickson. X pass cut off by Lindell. Bashed off the boards. Grabbed by Parisi. Parisi in. Great save by Lehtonen. Follow up by Coyle.
As Parisi goes to his backhand, and Lehtonen follows him right there, keeps that glove up. Great job by Kari Lehtonen at the other end.
That pass intended for Niederreiter, hit the skates of Ennis. Big collision along the boards. Here come the Wilds, slipped in front, saved by Lehtonen. They've changed things up. Spezza and company come out here now. Richie almost spun around and ripped that on net, has it again in the slot. Worked it off to Spezza, back to Klingberg. They score! Richie in the slot! And the Stars cash in on the power play.
And then standing in front of the net, the little tip, the redirect. Great vision by John Klingberg to get the puck through. And then that bat right at the end, into the net it goes. It might have been the end mark.
Yeah, it was.
That puck down.
Furious battle there. It comes into the middle of the rink, grabbed by Brodin. Worked it left wing side. Niederreiter turned it over. Lots of room. Steven Johns. Last one, he scores!
No passing lane, knows exactly where he wants to put it, goes to the short side on Stalock, just above that glove, and he unloaded on this one.
Tons of zone time. Seguin ripped one, short side, follow up, and they score! Second most to the cheese. 3-0 Dallas.
But don't stay on the side of the net, Ben does it. Drives right to the front of the net. That loose puck pops out. Perfect timing by Ben. And powers it past Stalock.
Anka got hammered to the end boards, but managed to work the puck up the ice. Here comes Radulov now. Radulov thought about going to the front of the net. Instead, gave it to Ben. Over goes to Seguin. They score!
It's a beautiful pass from Ben right onto the tape. Tyler catches it. Stalock gets attracted to Ben. He's got to respect Jamie Benn in his shot. He doesn't have enough time to get across to Seguin.
Tyler's team leading 25th. Pinching down is Hamuse on Granlund. Long pass, a good one. Zucker's in, scores. The shutout bid is gone.
This one here, it's a beautiful saucer pass all the way through the neutral zone, and Zucker catches it right at the blue line with speed. Another guy with one thing in mind right here, and he's letting that thing rip. He goes high glove side.
Right to Seguin. Tried to get it deep to Ben. Radulov came in and crunched all. Alexander Radulov scores! From physicality to fabulous. All three guys on the line have a goal in the game tonight.
Get in aggressively, you don't sit back. And then Tyler Seguin recognizes that he's got to step on stall. Then he makes no mistake once he gets to the net in front of Dubnyk. Slides one through him.
Into the corner he goes. Been like the lord of the boards here tonight. Patterson worked it across. Hamu slapped and they score! And Karam did!
All five Dallas Stars guys, they know what the score is right now. Dan Hamuse gets a pass from his partner. It finds its way in the net, but there's nobody jumping around. It's business.
Time winding down as the Stars chunk it out and rock it out like it's 1993.
There's not much to pick apart in this hockey game with the Dallas Stars. A lot of things went well. They earned it. They stayed with it after the first period. Frustrated the Wild. Wild took some penalties and they started cashing in.